Hello everyone, welcome back to Battleborn. Oh, we're going to go ahead and
UPR's
start
got
off
a
the
big
next
problem.
Mission.
A rogue Magnus AI has seized control of one of their old Bliss settlements, and they've called us to help clear it out.
Nothing we can't handle. Apropos of nothing, did the UPR mention a name?
Yeah, actually. Isaac.
Oh, well then, we're all going to die. Lovely.
Who Isaac is. Okay, so basically I'm choosing my Battleborn for right now. Go grab. I was playing with him earlier. Okay, this guy is pretty fucking good for his abilities. I could choose this. This is from the first mission, you know, his executioner look. I like the gold and black. I like it, but we're red and cool and awesome. Here's also his taunt. Oh yeah. Now I got a question for everyone. Doesn't he sound just like Vegeta? I mean, he really does. He really does sound just like Vegeta. I guess this is just like a, just saying, hey, what's up?
Trivial.
This is Raph. I'm probably going to be playing this
game
for a while.
The mining colony's just up ahead.
I know for this entire mission
I am.
And
that's where you'll find Isaac, the former manufacturing Minion Robotics, and newly installed administrator of Fort Akaban. The UPR's going to owe us big for this one.
All right, is that enough talking? All right, cool. Slows enemies on impact or shorten buzz present to. Nah, I like this one better. I already got the whole entire level about how it's all gonna be done about this guy. About, like, his entire, like, row. You know, as you go down, I got all the way down to level 10. Okay, this game is pretty fun. Ah, don't have my. Damn it! Ah, I was in training. And you can fuck around with them a bit, you know, fuck around with the other guys. Now, as you can tell, he's a swordsman, so all of his attacks are close range. So, let me beam your ass all damn day while I'm playing this character. Now, I'm gonna tell you this right here. This character is gonna be probably one of my main, you know, I'm gonna play as. Because, like, he's cool as hell.
Hey,
there's crossplay. Bam! There's a range attack. Oh, this is his big sword. Right here. Watch. Bam! Launches him into the sky. Ah, shit. Get shot at, get shot at, get shot at, get shot at, get shot at. Fuck. Well, as you can tell, he's getting, like, dominated, like, you know, done. Oh, shit. I'm about to die. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh! Shit. Moving around. Ah! Shit.
I have so enjoyed this.
Die! Damn it. Crossblades, okay, recharges. I guess I'll just want siphon. The robot! Fuck. This is a crap. Nope. Take the blade! Are you seriously hitting me? Come on, credit. Damn it. pretty good for character wise, you know. Really go ahead and do it. Damn, enemies are getting on my nerves. Where are they even coming out of?
Your stance, that posture.
Really?
What were you thinking?
Just reared to suppose those vents. There's only one way to find out. But first, we need to see those skins hitting, plucked from a spy through the laser grid.
What, can I not destroy you? There we go. Fuck, finally.
Hold in, stupid, eh? I like that.
There. Good friend. You gotta be picking up. Oh, dear. Okay, what is this? Double jump. Ah, feels better. That's what's better to have back in my arsenal.
Until next time.
See? This guy seriously sounds like fucking Vegeta.
Who knows what Isaac's Woo. Been up to in there? Be ready for anything.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's a trap. Did you think it'd be that easy, fella? Because it isn't. It's actually going to be really, really hard. Kill them, minions.
Really? I didn't think it'd be easy. Just letting you know. Got up. Yeah, I think a game boss is just gonna say, oh, did you think I'd make it easy for you? No, I didn't. I didn't think you would make it easy. If you did, I would've been surprised. Shut up.
Let's do this again!
There really is no way fucking to do it here. Beat the shit out of me!
You have lost!
I need a half a generation of elite slices. I need that special ability. I need it. It's a special one. It's really fucking cool. And it's for health regeneration. I really do need it. Like, soon. Slice, you can hit faster than that. I know you can. Oh. Ah, bitch. Ah, there we go. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh, fuck me! God.
You guys are in for a treat. I sent my top-class badass enforcer minion down there to grind you into paste. He's bold, he's furious, and he's coming for your kneecaps. Ladies and gentlemen, henchmen!
Yeah, salt. Fuck this shit. I need salt. Where is he? Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, what the fuck? He split? Oh, there's two.
Damn it.
No, you are dying. One of you are dying today.
Let go of me.
Ah, shit. God. I don't care. You will die. Pissing me off already, buddy. No, I'm not the guy you want to piss off. That was good. Up.
I have so enjoyed this.
Probably gonna blow up. Yep, good.
Simple.
Does not sound happy. I mean, he's trying to, I guess, but he's not. Ah! Yeah. Doesn't matter. Yeah! There we go. Just a little bit more for you. This one. Yeesh. Okay. So are you probably. Ah! Break! Those of you wondering why I chose this, it's because of.
What were you thinking?
It's because of this one right here. Not a vampire. It steals health from my enemy! Hit me like a bitch! Ah! What are you doing? Waiting for my shields, waiting for my shields, waiting for my shields. That was just a bitch. Died. That's something new. Fucking died. Damn. I'm glad we have extra lives. I can't believe I died. I've got the perk I wanted. Okay, the perk that I wanted is right here. Not a vampire. Basically, whenever I do melee strikes on enemies, I get their health. I need that instead of simple siphoning. I was skillful. It steals additional health when a skill deals damage to an enemy. Or I have melee, because, like, I'm doing melee right here. This is the melee. Well, this is. Oh my god. Hopefully, every two. It didn't.
Our time together is over!
Hey, assholes. Get! Oh, what the fuck? He fired one right back. That's a dick. As you can see, my health is just going up with all your strength. That's all it's gonna do is go up. No. You will no longer fly again. No. No. No.
You have lost.
And you stay on the ground with me.
So I guess you're really helping on kicking my ass, huh? Well, if you want a piece of mess,
fuck you, Isaac. By the way, if you're wondering about the double jump, one, two, there's the double jump.
No, not today, okay? You're not a Spider King. You're an S1 Sentry unit, and your name is Jeff.
Arachnus!
Oh my god, Jeff, Arachnus, whatever, just kill them already, okay?
Sorry, Chief, Arachnus says new admittance.
Good lord, Jeff is really committed to this whole spider thing. I have a rather nutty idea. Like all UPR colonies, the facility is equipped with fumigators to deal with the constant outbreaks of bliss bugs, the nasty little bastards. Give Jeff a lungful. Perhaps that'll shake him loose.
Maybe it will. Are you gonna jump over here? Because why you have to activate this thingy? No, it don't, but... So that repair drone didn't even heal me. No. Aww.
Simple.
This guy really does sound like the
king. Poison gas. Lethal to giant spiders. I better kill these clowns.
Really? Why do I have to kill another? Seriously, why do I have to kill another? Why? Why?
I am not a robot. I am a spider.
Why? I just
can't. Yeah. You are clearly outmatched.
I'm just cutting you off. My health will never.
No!
Okay. My health is never gonna drop, jackass. Never will, never have. And because of this, boss battles are gonna be easier on me. That's why I chose this character. Because of that simple melee.
Drive that bastard sentry out of the building before he upgrades. But be careful. Close quarters is no place to engage a walking death tank. Here's a thought. How about the fumigation system?
Again, with the fumigation? I'm just gonna let this guy low know right off the bat. Like, you gotta realize, what I'm doing right now is pretty smart. He said don't be pretty close up to him. I said get up and close. If he's preparing himself, like, as in healing himself, I swear.
I am not a robot. I am a spider.
Why is he even committed to this whole spider shit?
You have lost.
What the fuck? And now it's killing me!
Firmware downloads complete.
You asshole, Cleese! I'ma kick your ass!
Cool! Now do something violent with them, or I'll send you screaming into the
rest. Yeah! Asshole! I have to get out my health again. No! Come on! Get out of there! Please! No! Are you serious? Get out. You got it. phone. Oh my god, he's fucking got Dave.
Behold, spider babies.
Did he literally lay down crap just for me? Oh my god, he is! This is bullshit. I have plan! And now you're ruining it! I can't even kill them!
Arachnus summons the brood!
Oh my god. He's got so many of these shits around. It's not even funny. You. Die. Die in your name. Asshole, okay. Base damage, doubles the shockwave length, crossbreeze, base damage. I'm gonna choose this one. Where'd it go?
Just retreating! Make for the fumigation controls, quickly!
Please, I'ma kill you! Fucking asshole, I'm having to do this shit! Ah, he's firing at me! You serious? Oh, hell no. No, I dealt with you bastards before! You guys were annoying! I don't have a blocking! Really?
Come on! The honor was mine!
Back here. Damn. Okay, increase base damage. I'm gonna shoot Birkin. If I can increase damage while I'm doing it, it'll help out. Oh my god. Oh, hello. Next one's the hot. Really? Really? Shields. Please come back.
Enjoy your final moment!
But from where? Taste the might of my blades, you bitch! You asshole! Fucking making me go up in there, fucking piece of shit. You think you can hurt me? Come on, that health regeneration for days! See? Melee damage counts for everything on here. It doesn't matter what I use. Swap for skills, that was useless. Die, you piece of shit!
I like that.
Fuck you! My god, that was tough as shit! I really was tough. Now those are going up and high. But yeah, you know, as you can see, like back there, I was doing just fine after I got the health regeneration. You know, boss battles are easier when you got that health regeneration. It's like a bitch.
Those vent shafts will open if the ambient temperature rises too high. Shut down those coolers and let's
turn the
heat.
Do this again.
Ha! Got it! Damn it. We gotta go down here.
Yippee.
What the?
The signature's deeper in the cave, behind that ice wall. But oh, thank heavens for randomly abandoned industrial equipment.
Just about to ask that question. It's gone away.
Ooh, there's something really nasty down there with
You're
you guys.
Kidding.
Not really
You're
sure what it is, but it's big, it's huge, and it's angry. It's whatever that thing is.
A pity nobody warned you.
Yep. Hard for words. Wow, I'm high up in the air. Oh, no. There. Nope. You're gonna attack your kneecap, okay? Cut your ankle! Ah! Cut the ankle! You're not touching me. You're not gonna touch me. Our shields will stay at 300. Look how much damage I'm doing. Ah! No! Get back here! Healing himself. I hate characters that heal themselves. Which is contradictory. But it's just like, I do all this work just so you can heal yourself? Fuck you. By the way, I'm so sorry for my voice. I was yelling a few days ago. I'm so sorry for this.
Our time together is over.
I know how you heal yourself. Now I'm not gonna let you. Look at my health, already at max. Crossblade!
You are finished!
Booyah, bitch! Let's go! This is effective. I want range on this shit.
Well, yes. Go on now. Isaac awaits.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Runtime on the algorithm is 96.82% completed. Just a few percents to go, and we'll be tearing this cruel mockery we call existence to the ground.
I don't give a shit. Isaac, you're dying.
Upon its remains.
Hope you still got some fight in you after that. You're close to the Magnus core.
Finish what the LLC could not. Destroy that bastard Magnus.
Time for any of you. Move!
Yes!
Set!
Well fought!
Try it. Isaac! Let's go! Motherfucker! I'm gonna kick your ass! Isaac! Fucking asshole when I send robots just to do his handiwork! That fire! Goddamn spider! I am gonna kick your ass! If you want to know something, you can actually choose please for this chair. But this is Isaac. Okay, this is gonna be harder than expected. Are you serious? Okay, this is gonna be harder. This is really gonna be hard. I wish I had a gun now.
Run!
I was seriously wish I had a gun. Yeah, I wish I had a gun now. Oh my god, I seriously do wish I had a gun.
Thank you.
Are you serious? I can't even see. Sorry for that flap. That's like straight. Are you serious? Move your fucking leg! I'm probably wondering about how this boss goes, and I have no idea myself. I regret doing it with this character. Damn it. Thank you. Seriously, over there? Ah, shit! Bounces me so high. Guys. Oh my god!
Resurrect. So easily
bested. Damn this guy. Oh, there's nothing really I can do. I mean, I have to get in close. Unless I do my range attack. Just ain't cutting it anymore. Move your leg.
I've been waiting for this.
Now you gotta move, gotta move, gotta move, gotta move, gotta move. I can do this. I can do it. I can do this. Just my range. It's gonna take a while, so I'm gonna show you guys whenever I beat this guy. I got the idea now. Oh my god, I'm about to kill him. It took me forever from like when I told you guys. I am sorry. It took me forever. Die! Damn it! He's gonna die. He's gonna die. Die, 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 die! Come on, just a little bit of help. A little bit of help. A little bit of help. Die! Gotcha!
A pleasure working with you.
My god, that took forever. You guys don't even know how long.
I'll inform the UPR of our success. And don't forget to grab the mag. I have a plan as to what we should do with it.
I'm literally telling you, all I could do was like do my crossblades, which is that, and then do my heavy attack. That's all I could do. I couldn't even do this. I mean,
you.
I could, but it was just at the end of like, okay, basically, he had this little thing that would drop. Every time I destroyed one of his legs, I would have to go in and just swing my blades at that shit. And it was hard as fuck! God damn, I didn't die. After you guys saw me die like twice, I didn't die anymore. I figured out a way to do it. I had like 86 health on like one of them. My god, that was hard. Anyway, you guys, I'm gonna end the video right here because fuck that damn boss. Alright, so I will catch you guys later in the next episode. Alright, I see you guys later. Please like, comment, subscribe, and this is from hell. I'm starting to think this is really from hell. Damn, this Battleborn game is hard as shit. I'll see you guys later.